Hiro pays for a rematch and then shows what his bot can really do. It repairs itself and manages to take Yama's bot apart. Hiro collects his winnings, but an angry Yama threatens him with his goons. Coming to the rescue is Hiro's older brother Tadashi on his motorcycle. Tadashi gets Hiro out of there, but they both get arrested for Hiro betting on the bot fight.